burn. Before we will look to the past to learn, we walk along this endless path, which has led us in a circle, so here we are right back.
The Roseate Tern Recovery Project is really a team of people who go out in Mahone Bay to monitor colonies of terns, such as a prevalent colony of terns on West Haver. There's a couple other islands, such as Mason's, Mash, and Crow. And we're also trying to establish a colony of terns on an island called Grassy.
We go out to different islands, and we do what's called a bay-wide survey. And we look at these islands to see if there's roseate terns, common terns, arctic terns nesting there. Our main focus is the roseate tern because that's the one that's endangered in Canada.
I can't look at the rocket launch, the trophy wives of the astronauts, and I won't listen to their words because I like birds.
We set signs on the island to say, like, this is an island that the terns tend to nest on. And we also put signs on docks where there's a lot of boaters so they can see the signs and know to not go near these islands.
We set up a sound system on Grassy Island as well, you know, along with the decoys, to attract the terns to the island. This is just one of the many things that, you know, terns look for because they're a social bird.
We're doing nesting boxes, which is, it's kind of like a box that we set, and that's the terns can nest in it, but the gulls can't because it's only big enough for the terns. And they, like, we lay the ground out flat and we have the right substrate, and then we set the box there, and then the terns can decide to nest there if they want or not.
You wrote me on a dark, cold and cloudy day, reminding me on the side of the road, you find a light, you'll find a friend, you'll find a way. But today I'm feeling all broke down.
The roseate terns, they have a black beak, an entirely black beak, except around breeding time they have like an orange band around the very base of it, but the rest of it's black. They also have a really long tail, like it kind of looks like a streamer. Instead of, like, the Arctic terns, they have a shorter tail, and common terns have even shorter tails than that.
So a roseate tern may sound something like this.